You know they're making a Finding Dory?
When's that?
2016.
What's this year?
What do you mean, what's this year?
What's Pixar doing this year?
Oh, I have no idea.
What did they do last year?
I have no idea.
What would you say the difference is in the court in these two graphs? What's the differences?
Oh, no, I don't speak French. You know what I was actually thinking about the other day?
What?
When we went to Calypso. Remember that?
Yeah.
Because I was actually checking today. Apparently they've like gone so many lawsuits. Like 6 recent ones, apparently. Just like people getting injured on the rides and stuff like that. It'll be nice though, because if you do like go this summer, we'll be 19 and 20. No. A few drinks before we go on the rides.
Oh, picture. When I use the new computer, I'm going to screen. What's going on? But I don't have to do anything with this TV. It's first fine with this TV. What do I have to do? I need a hook.
It's it's weird. It's a take home exam. It's like 24 hours. So I have like Wednesday to Thursday for that, and then I have exam Friday, and then one Saturday morning. Next week. Are you done this week?
Yeah. Wait, what?
Are you done this week or next week? Cause I'm done next week. Oh, wait, you're done on the 26th. Yeah, that's right. I'm done.
I start Friday.
And early. Saturday. Oh, okay.
And Monday.
I don't know. I just have a. It's so nice because I only have one class Friday and it's like, it's canceled. This week?
I'll do a run in the morning. I'll go do the RA. Go to the RA after that.
Yeah.
Then I'll go to work and I'll go to the Hunt Club gym after that. Then I'll go to bed.
Well, it sounds like you have it all planned out. You forgot to add drinking at bed.
Oh yeah, it's not.
I'm going downtown.
I'll be on the weekend.
I'll be on the weekend. Weekends only.
Brian just leaves.
Yeah, no. I quit. You guys are hopeless. All right, well, I gotta go, so I'll see you later, man.
Peace out.
I'm not afraid to.
What'd you get?
Oh, I got him a Game Aid.
What's that?
I'm gonna have a McDouble. Grab your junior chicken, put it in the McDouble, and then just like that.
Since last October, people took full advantage of the warmer weather, taking time to tune up their bikes. As the ground